Dad was an individual that was, that still words to this day cannot really express. I can't do really justice to tell you what kind of person he was. He loved to sing. He loved life. He loved making music. Even in the coal mines, you know, whenever he was down so deep in the ground, he was writing songs, writing music. I said, I thought to myself, how in the world would you find any kind of inspiration down in an old dog hole somewhere in so much ankle deep water and almost knee deep water? But he found inspiration in places like that. And this little tune marker tried to be a little bit of a testimony to his life. This was a song that he wrote, Amazing Grace, the Love of God, oh, what a blessing. And again, like we'd spoken before, when people come here, I don't want them to think, you know, sad thoughts. I want them to think not as much how he died, but as how he lived. And that was the best way that I knew and the family knew to pay tribute to him, is through that verse of song.
He would have a little notepad with him. I got pictures right here of it. And he would write the stuff down in the dinner hall, where they call the dinner hall down there.
Right.
Right in the middle. And he'd scribble this stuff down, and that's where that verse of that song came from. A lot of songs that he wrote.
That's awesome.
Deep in the ground. And I said, what a kind of an irony that you would be thinking about the amazing grace and love of God and the light, seeing the light, and then right in the darkest part of the place that you could think of, darkest, deepest, old damp place that you can think of. It could be even compared to hellish kind of conditions, you know. But I think that was an amazing thing that he made, right? Yeah. I still got the notepads that's got the thumbprints on it where he had told the thumbprints, you know. So I was singing it probably
just two. And he was right for a while.
Amazing grace of one place.
Now when you've tried everything this world can offer, and nothing seems to satisfy your weary mind, and meaningless is the dawning of tomorrow, realize true joys of mine, you've been so blind. Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. I've seen the light, my heart is right, my life has meaning. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free. Each soul was placed here on the earth for God to be, and he gave each one right to choose. Our sin is death, the word does tell us. The gift of God is eternal life in heaven above. Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. I've seen the light, my heart is right, my life has meaning. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free. Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know light. My heart is right, my life has meaning. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound of you.
Amazing grace. Love of God. Oh, what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. I've seen the light. My heart is right. My life has meaning. A purpose found. I'm heaven bound. I've been made free.
I've heard.
What? Okay, let's do
knock a bell.
Okay, here we'll just do it. Knock a poke jump.
Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. I've seen the light, my heart is right, my life has meaning. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free.
All right.
Which verse?
Each soul was placed.
Each soul
okay. Was placed.
You go ahead.
Here on the earth. Mm-hmm. For God's own glory. Mm-hmm. He gave each one the right to choose whom they would serve. The wages of our sin is death.
Hold up. Choose the right to choose what?
Whom they would serve.
Okay.
The wages of our sin is death. Or the Bible. The Word does tell us. But the gift of God, eternal life.
Just started with death. Stop. The wages of sin.
The wages of our sin is death.
Of our sin.
Yeah, the wages of our sins is death. Mm-hmm. The Word does tell us. The gift of God, eternal life, and heaven above.
Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. I've seen the light, my heart is right, my life has meaning. A purpose found, I'm heaven bound, I've been made free. Each soul was placed here on the earth for God's own glory. He gave each one the right to choose whom they would serve. Is death, the Word does tell us. The gift of God, eternal life, in heaven above. Amazing grace, the love of God, oh what a blessing. I know for sure that I was blind, but now I see. Thank you.
Praise God. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
He's real tonight, I tell you what, right now. My God is real. He's alive, ain't he?
Yes, yes.
He's alive.
We exchanged songs yesterday. We had a workshop and we were talking about how similar our songs are in church. Just because you go to one church, don't think that I could. I didn't do a lot of hymns this morning, but I know the hymns of the church and I'm from the country. Yeah. I'm a coal miner's daughter. So I do know a lot of the old songs that the old saints used to sing. And that's one of the things that we share with. But I had exchanged a song with them, and the Mullins family, they sang last night, and they sang one of the songs I taught them, and I sang one of the songs they taught me. So we're going to exchange. We're going to do Sing Till the Power of the Lord Comes Down, and then Scott is going to lead this other one, and Brother Mike has to lead this one.
Let me tell y'all something about this. When we first started this, I said, oh, Lord, help me. When we started to sing it last night, I said, oh, Lord, help me. Let me tell you this, she is a wonderful teacher. And she worked with us. I don't know why. But anyhow, she's just a sweet lady, and I have enjoyed her this morning. Before she does anything else, I just want to tell her what a blessing she's been to my life this weekend. Lord, help me one more time.
play no more. We'll sing the rest of it. Brothers, Gracie, sisters have sung it. And just four words we want you to know. It's better felt than
heard. Amen.
Amen.
All right.
Sing with us.